What is upstream? Get into for you guys. Just get set up in here. Everybody done. Just so. Sturdy moss, sturdy, sturdy. Okay, so it's not the cable. Oh, I just dropped my moss a little bit on the edge. So I do have a couple things I need to edit. So, have to set a new goal. Hold up. Fuck. Hit when I do that. So annoying. Fucked up, guys, that's my fault. No. Wow,
I am sure this candle was burning earlier.
Zachary!
Yes, sir.
I just double-checked the blueprints. Turns out there's a vent that comes out in the meeting room. ISDF makes me nervous. Make sure the vent is clear of any surveillance gear.
Yes, sir.
Be quick about it. The meeting will start soon.
I'm on it.
Did you find anything?
What?
Did you find anything?
What? You mean in the vents? No.
So there's no reason to expect anyone is spying on Shuttlin's meeting?
No. I don't think so.
Well, I guess I'll have to do it then. Good night.
I saw something there. Nothing!
Tell me about your fallback defenses.
What? Who the?
Calm down. Just tell me what I want to know.
Okay. The plan is, if something goes wrong... Tung to choke off the back hallway.
Why?
Shatland has a helicopter circling. It could pick him up on 3 minutes' notice. If we're compromised, we just need to defend the perimeter until he's clear.
Where will the chopper touch down?
On the roof, through the maintenance corridor, past the private showers.
Yeah, I was going in the wrong way.
Lambert, ISDF is in the building. Are they making their move?
It's all clear.
I haven't been able to contact Otomo. I don't know what's going on.
Wait a minute.
Yes, this will do just fine.
I told you I've taken care of everything. We're secure.
Jesus, Lambert. ISDF isn't here to take Shetland down. They're meeting with him. They're his partners.
My God. Stay there. We need to hear the details before we go to the Joint Chiefs with this.
Did not bring them? We're not going to follow you across Tokyo.
Relax, Kaneda. I'll just download them and burn you a disk.
Huh? You take me for a fool. You are not stupid enough to download them over a public network. What are you up to?
I said relax. You're right. I'm not that stupid. My men just finished setting up a shadow. Completely secure wireless, discreet from the web. Now sit. You'll have your algorithms in about 4 minutes. Call it!
Lambert.
Let it go, Fisher. We know the truth. We'll pick up the pieces after the dust settles.
Save it, Kaneda. I've seen it before. We're defending your honor to cover up your lies. Should I check the account, or should we start shooting and see who walks out of here?
Kaneda! That's the war! No, 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 please. We can work this out.
We're switching the fallback.
The chopper's on its way.
Good, secure this area. No one comes through.
Yes, sir.
Fisher?
Kill Shetland. I know.
I'm gonna rip your damn head off! Now you're screwed!
Suffer!
Have we roused him?
I can't get him! Over there!
Roger them!
Okay, everyone, fall back!
Take it down! Anyway you can! He's reloading!
Let's catch him while he's napping!
Ready, go! Oh, he's on the road!
Wow, that's fun. This is not a spec up. Two spec up.
What was that? Ah! Holy crap! Guess I'm a little jumpy.
Ah! I think we've lost him! He's Ooh. Over there! Got him!
Oh, you guys are mean to gas. Not to kill you guys.
Incoming! Where is he?
I'm sorry.
Get behind!
Whoever he was. Down, bro. You have to go. Alright, I got him.
Bastard!
us down! We've got incoming!
Over there!
I can see him!
Back up right there.
This is pointless, Sam. You won't know what to do if you catch me. Why bother chasing?
My God, Fisher! Shetland has rigged the place to blow. There are bombs hidden in the furnace room. You'll have to find them all and fast. Damn, this is wild.
This is pointless, Sam. You won't know what to do if you catch me. Why bother chasing?
My God, Fisher! Shetland has rigged the place to blow. There are bombs hidden in the furnace room. You'll have to find them all and fast.
This is pointless, Sam. You won't know what to do if you catch me. Why bother chasing?
My God, Fisher! Shetland has rigged the place to blow. There are bombs hidden in the furnace room. You'll have to find them all and fast.
Thank you. is pointless, Sam. You won't know what to do if you catch me. Why bother chasing?
My God, Fisher! Shetland has rigged the place to blow. There are bombs hidden in the furnace room. You'll have to find them all, and fast.
Mason and Lambert have you wrapped around their fingers, Fisher. You're no more to them than any other weapon.
Find out there's gonna but I have to go this way.
Made yourself the instrument of a policy you don't believe in, Sam. Walk away. Thicker than water, and you and I have bled a lot together. You're trading your honor for their agenda.
What is that? What was that? Shit.
Damn, bro. What kind of aimbot do you got, bro? What is that?
Where did he go? Got
there
somewhere!
Fire! What? You're a fucking two-shot cheater, bro. Like, how do you see me from all the way over there? You're full of it. You open the door, you're like, what was that? Hacker. I don't give a fuck.
Get out here right now.
Ass shit. Wow. There's three guys? Accuracy is that song? With some integrity. I feel like people are trying to kill you, bro. Fuck, you fucking idiot. Fuck, you suck. Fuck. Bro, I'm on the lowest fucking sensitivity, bro, and you can't shoot for fucking ass, bro. You fucking suck. I'm literally blaming you, Sam Fisher, bro. Look, how are you swaying this much, bro? How can you be this fucking nervous, bro? Isn't this what you fucking trained for, bro? I have less sway than that, bro. Fucking dummy. Ubisoft dummy. What? Bro. Alright, I'm gonna just move to the next game after this. One more try and I'm moving to the next game. What the fuck, bro? Damn, bro. You saw that. I missed him by like 2 inches. Fuck you. Stop aimbotting! Fuck! You stupid fucking computer! Why? What the fuck? Can I change the difficulty here? I'll change it to fucking easy. I don't give a fuck, bro. I'm tired of that stupid shit, bro. Fucking insta-beaming me two shot to the fucking face, bro. When he's got the accuracy of 1%. I can't shoot shit with this, bro. Like, I cannot shoot shit with this. And then when I try to change the sensitivity, it's trash. Fucking trash. Oh my god, I can't aim with this, bro. How did he get down there, bro? Yeah, pretty fucking old, bro. Sam Fisher can't shoot fucking shit, bro. Old piece of shit, bro. Never playing another Splinter Cell game after this fucking shit, bro. Bro's got no fucking skill. That bastard. Look at that shit, bro. Just shoot. Oh, I gotta push this guy or what? Dude, shoot, bro, shoot! I'm like holding it, bro, and you just shoot one shot, bro. I need you to fucking fire that shit at full auto! Full auto! Full auto, bro! Fuck! Oh my god, bro, how is that not enough to kill that guy? Switch my weapon!
Just kill him! Hold your fire, man! Little covering fire here! Give me some support!
Fuck you, dude. Got me fucking killed, you dumb game, bro. I swear this guy's the worst shot in fucking ever. Holy shit, on the lowest sensitivity you can't shoot. This game has the worst sensitivity I've ever fucking seen in my life, bro. What the fuck? Unplayable. Look at that, I fired 3 bullets into that guy. What do you mean? Guys. fuck, bro. I hate this game right now, though. It's for fucking with me like that. Place a woman.
What is that?
Get out. And somehow they're gonna know where I'm at. Somehow. What is that two-shot shit, bro? What kind of guns are they using? I want that shit. Look at that. Damn, a full clip, bro? You couldn't kill him? You're the worst, Sam. What the fuck? I forgot how to aim, bro. That's how pissed I am. Embarrassing game. Wow! Dude, these guys are full of it. You guys aren't fucking spec ops, they're fucking robots. You didn't see shit, buddy. There goes. Fucking cuties. This is fake. This is in real combat. Look at that. This is in real combat. This is fake fucking combat. Fucking stupid robots. See, suddenly they know where I'm at. Suddenly you guys know where I'm at, you stupid fucking robots. Fucking hate this stupid game, bro. God damn, I never knew this game was so stupid at this fucking part of this game. These guys are not fucking spec ops, bro. Like they're aimbotting and hard as fuck, bro. I can't move one step without getting shot, bro. They're not looking in my direction. They have their infrared goggles, but they're looking straight in one other direction. I don't even make a step, yet they turn around and beam me in the face. Worse than a cheater on Warface. Worse than a cheater on Call of Duty. And I feel like it's intentionally doing that until it's going to hold me hostage for about another hour. Until I get, you know, upset enough to the point it's going to hold me for another hour. And it's finally just going to give me some easy RNG mode. And then it's going to, you know, just make it all worth it in the end, right? Dummies. What is what, bro? I wish I had aim like that, bro. What the fuck? Oh my god, bro. I'm starting to think this is unbeatable because... What the fuck? Why are you holding me hostage, game? This is illegal. I'm gonna just look. I'll leave you right there. I'll give you 5 minutes, game. Holy shit. I should just stop playing, guys. Let's continue our stream and play a different game.
I'm done with that right now. There's no way I'm beating that right now. That's bullshit, bro. Dude, I just took some good shit.
You guys see this? I turned the sensitivity all the way down to 1, and I put my DPI on the lowest setting. And this guy still can't shoot! This guy still can't shoot! Look at him! Look at him right there, just standing there! This game is about this guy? Are you kidding me? It's about that guy? The guy that can't shoot a pistol or a rifle? The guy that can't... Oh my gosh! You're joking me, guys! Lowest sensitivity right now, and this guy still can't shoot. Not me, that guy. Holy shit. I feel like scammed, man. Fuck you, fuck. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, you're not killing me. That's what I thought, bro. You're not gonna push, bro. Position. That's what I thought. Man. I don't care, bro. Fuck you, bro. I still have to kill this guy.
It doesn't have to end like this, Sam.
No, but it does have to end.
On that, we agree. We've been fighting their dirty little wars our entire lives, and where do we end up? Staring at each other down the barrels of our guns. Nothing has changed, Fisher. And it won't change by degrees. We have to tear it down and start over. It's the only way.
Your own little chaos theory. Throw the world into war and hope that what comes out the other side is better.
It will be better. Because this war will change things, Sam. Every other war has been about keeping things the same, but the status quo doesn't work anymore. America's sick, Sam.
I'm so glad Conviction is after this.
The politicians, the bureaucrats, the whispered backroom deals, it's all
I'm so glad I don't have to play this piece of shit developer's game no more.
The only backroom deals that I've seen lately were made by you. You're a murderer and a war criminal.
Those are the only names the state has for the
this
revolution,
my time,
Sam.
You know? I have fucking shit to do, bro. I have a fucking event to play on Warface that I'm trying to fucking play.
You know the truth.
And because of you, game, I can't fucking attend it now. And I'm not gonna make it. Just because of you, game.
We don't
just because of you.
Things from the world, Sam. We build the world from them.
That's your fault, game, not mine. Not mine.
You believe in these
all that bullshit you just pulled me through, I hope it comes back to you. I hope we go fucking bankrupt.
You wouldn't shoot
fucking damn it. I don't know, we'll see. Let's see what you do.
You're right, Duck. I wouldn't shoot an old friend.
Fuck you, man. She just did, should be fucking illegal. How dare you? I gotta watch a stupid cutscene. I'm gonna get fucking high while I'm at it.
Jeopardized diplomatic efforts when North Korean armor encountered a so-called self-healing minefield while attempting to withdraw from the area.
North Korean forces were adequately cautioned that self-healing minefields along the DMZ should not be considered cleared obstacles. We're back at the brink of war, and now we find out it is the
Japanese.
I don't care if they're the Christmas elves. They sank the Walsh.
We don't know that their government was involved.
We know Admiral Otomo was involved, and we know where the gentleman is. We have to go in now, immediately.
The fact is, we don't know how far the conspiracy goes. If Otomo's actions are sanctioned by the
Japanese government,
this is how
deep the conspiracy goes.
The only solution
they
is
just
military.
Fuck with you all day.
But
God damn
he's
it.
Acting alone.
Your man again?
He's already in position.
Send him in.
The State Department has lost contact with all of the U.S. officers who work at the Kokubo Sosho with the Japanese Self-Defense Force. It looks like the SDF have taken them prisoner, and they're refusing to answer our calls. In typical fashion, the Japanese are circling their wagons. Either they're afraid to admit they've lost control of Otomo,
or because how can that guy run and then beam me in the face like that, bro?
If that's the case, we'll have to come clean with North Korea, which will spark a massive war in Asia. If not, we need to find out what our officers know. Figure out what to do about Otomo before North Korea finds out what's going on.
Sam, even if the Japanese government is not sanctioning him, Otomo still clearly has the capacity to strike. If he's still in control of the information arm of the SDF, you'll need to deal with him very carefully. There's no telling what kind of havoc he could unleash.
Last contact we had with any U.S. personnel in the Kokubo Sosho was a fragment of a phone call from Major Harper, a logistics advisor to GSDF. From the sounds of the call, the room
bro,
he was
I
in was raided by Japanese troops, and he was taken prisoner. It doesn't sound like anyone has been killed, and if there's any hope of maintaining peaceful relations with the Japanese, you're going to have to keep it that way.
Fisher, I can't stress this enough.
kind of don't care right now, though. Had it with Splinter Cell right now. I can't believe that shit. Just wasted, like, barely at an hour or so. We're kind of down, like, two games. So if I really wanted to make the time right now, I'd have to cut down Prince of Persia and Devil May Cry into 15-minute segments. Therefore, further just not making things good. I mean, it's still a good stream. I beat it. But only because I called it out on its bullshit. Like, their bullets did so much damage. If I got shot in the arm, it was like I got shot with a 50 cal in the arm. And it disintegrated my whole arm. All the way up to my fucking face. Or whatever. I don't know. I was just messed up. I wish nobody would ever have to go through that ever again. That was disgusting. So we're back as the regular prince now. God damn. My brain, guys, my brain. I changed it. Everything's good now. Let's take another hit, guys. I don't know how anyone was expecting anyone to beat that. Like, the setup for that was so wrong. So you had to fall down right there, shoot the guy as he comes that way if you're lucky. And if not, let him walk all the way through. Walk to those containers. Shoot the guy that comes from the back. So you don't get backstabbed. Then you wait for the other guy to come. Shoot him. And if you're lucky, avoid the other guy if he doesn't come around. And he just comes straight toward you. And you just shoot them. But I swear, they just kept going different angles. And their shots were perfect, and I almost had them when I thought I could flashbang them and run by them. I should have thrown a smoke and a flash. That would have been perfect. There's a lot of things I could have done.
Time is running low. You ready? I've been thinking, Kailina. There is little for you on this island, and there will be less still once I've stood before your mistress. Come with me to Babylon. You'll have a chance to begin a new life, free from the evils of this place.
I'm sorry, Prince, but I cannot take you up on your offer.
Oh, great. Next time I have to redo that boss battle again.
To end this way. Come with me into the present.
So you can kill me in your own time instead of mine? I'm sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
Kailina! Empress! Listen!
No! You listen! The timeline has said they will kill me, but I will change the timeline!
This was a throne. In my head, I don't think I can make those jumps, but I guess he can. Know what I'm saying? Like that jump? Oh.
What you've seen, what you think you've seen in the timeline.
Then you know I have no choice.
There is always a choice, Kailina.
Then I choose to live, and for you to die.
Penetrate.
pretty good. Nice. Ah! I fell off the ledge. Try not to get mad, because the last game really kind of upset me with how much I was dying. Like, you guys saw me, I was just resetting at that one point after I killed those. I was like, no, I'm gonna let them do me like this.
You will pay for this transgression. While you still can.
Oh, something is broken. He just does it automatically.
I have more important matters to attend to. Don't you see? We can change our fate. This isn't what happened the first time we fought.
The first time?
That's what I've been trying to tell you. If you just let me explain.
No more words, Prince. If you've only things to say, and nothing to show, then let us finish this.
I'm sorry.
Fucking hate AI. Bull. Honky. See if he does it automatically.
You aren't worth my time. Why do you bother?
I can smell your fear from here. Don't you see? We can change our fate. This isn't what happened the first time we fought.
The first time?
That's what I've been trying to tell you. If you just let me explain.
No more words, Prince. If you...
Be quiet. Let's try and then I'm switching the game system.
Why do you bother? Return from where you came.
Sam.
I will kill you!
I do not want to hurt you, Kylina, but I cannot allow that to happen.
Close battle. Hope I made the next cutscene. No. Alright, let's see if we can do this one. Then we'll go. Do it until I get the easiest RNG, I don't care. Call me a noob. I don't give a fuck for RNG. Shit's stupid. All it does is it's there to just piss you off.
Worth my time.
Our fate. This isn't what happened the first time we fought.
The first time?
That's what I've been trying to tell you. If you just let me explain.
No more words, Prince. If you've only things to say and nothing to show, then let us finish this.
I'm sorry.
Hit one more time. Oh, okay. Okay. Even then, it's still rigged. Yeah, just gonna preheat it twice or something. Tough game. Tough game. Died plenty of times, I guess. He needs one more.
Oh, good.
Well, that's such a cheap shot. I can't even block that. Come on, block, fucker. Guys, whatever Steam is up to right now, they're just trying to hold me hostage right now. Because my computer specs are out of this world. So they want to farm me for as much as they can. But I have my computer set up to a way.
Try again.
This isn't what happened the first time we fought.
The first time?
That's what I've been trying to tell you. If you just let me explain.
If you only things to say and nothing to show, then let us finish this.
I'm sorry.
Press slow-mo too.
Run while escape is still an option.
Here, but something's broken. It's causing it to press that. I didn't press that, like, I don't know why I did that.
You want what?
Yeah, I wasn't able to skip that earlier. I don't know why I didn't let me skip that. That's so strange. Weird, huh? And now all of a sudden I can fast forward through them.
To attend to. You will pay for this transgression.
Stop resetting me off the boss battle, bro. That's so unnecessary, bro. That's so much fighting that I don't need to go through.
You aren't worth my time. Tired of this. Don't you see?
So what do you call it? This is gotta be some type of warfare. This has gotta be some type of psychological warfare that they're doing. Only they would rig it in a way like that to where I had to spend all my things that down a perfect run. Stop grabbing! Fuck, this guy sucks. How dare you do this fake shit to me? I'm not no regular player. Must be some kind of psyop, because this is bullshit. I'm trying to see how much I could smoke and shit. How mad I am.
Try again. We can change
our fate.
This isn't what happened the first time we fought.
The first time?
That's what I've been trying to tell you. If you just let me explain.
No more words, Prince. If you've only things to say and nothing to show, then let us finish this.
I'm sorry.
While you still can.
Why do you punish me, gang? Why? Why do you punish me like that? What do you do that for? What do you do that for? Exactly, like, what exactly did I do for me to deserve every possible minute of this experience right here for it to be like that? I'll literally delete the whole game file. I'll literally delete the whole fucking game file and start it over again. I don't care. And if it's not any better, then I'll just uninstall the game. And I'll ask for my money back. Because this is bullshit right here. And I have the footage for it right here too. I'll just send them this fucking video. And I'll tell them I want my fucking money back. And I want it without the discounted price that I paid for it. So I actually want profit for what I fucking paid for it. Because that's fucking dumb. I'm tired of dealing with rigged RNG. Like, I don't know how this is doing this. But this is wrong. Okay? You can't be holding me hostage on this fucking computer for that long. That should be illegal. This should be fucking illegal. I don't want to fucking play this game for longer than an hour. What the fuck? Why do I? It's because it's not supposed to be this hard. Like, look at that. How did he miss that? He was the one that jumped over her, so how could he have missed that? And then I wasn't trying to grab. He was in no distance to be grabbing nobody. That was my fault right there for letting it.
I grow tired of this. Don't you see?
And now I can't fast forward it.
This isn't what happened the first time.
If I have a perfect run, it doesn't let you fast forward it.
That's what I've been trying to tell you. If you just let me explain.
No more words, please. If you've only things to say and nothing to show, then let us finish this.
I'm sorry.
But maybe if you'd stop cheating me. Corny ass boss battle. freaking mine, man. Why are you guys trying to trap me, bro? I got a freaking mine.
Run while you still can. For this transgression.
Mercy right there, bro. That fight has to be fucking perfect, doesn't it? That's so such bullshit, bro. Such bullshit. I should have picked easy mode or something. I don't know. I hate playing games on normal mode because they do that type of bullshit to you where it's extremely fucking hard. Like, I didn't... Like, I bet you extremely hard is easier than this bullshit right here. Look at this, bro. I just got hit 5 times and I didn't even do anything, bro. Like, how, bro? Like, didn't even give me a chance to get ready for the fight. Just fucking swung right at me. Like, I was blocking too. It was an unblockable hit. I hate this shit. Look at that. Can't even dodge. Didn't even let me pull out my swords. Look, 7 hits right there. 7. That's unreal, bro. Unreal. It's like instantly trying to kill me right there. I can't believe it. It's not in the program and someone's doing this shit to me. Hold on. Buggy, huh? Well, there you go, you got your style. Oh, I'm gonna just take another hit. I'm gonna keep playing till I beat it, bro. I don't care. I'm gonna turn down my fucking computer specs right now too. I don't fuck with you. I don't fucking fuck with people that try to fucking farm my fucking computer. Fuck you, Steam. Fuck you. Stupid motherfuckers. Yeah, you better try to fucking overclock that shit, because I'm turning that shit all the way fucking down, motherfuckers. Good luck trying to overclock that shit. Good luck, bro. Have fun overclocking one gigahertz, bro, you fucking dummies. You better have crashed my fucking stream. I hope that crashes my fucking stream, bro. I hope it does. Because I'm tired of it. I'm tired of it. Why is it so hard? Why is it so fucking hard, bro? Out of the millions and billions of fucking videos that I've fucking seen about this fucking game, why is it so hard for me to beat it right now? Especially when I've played this game 100 times before. Why? It's gotta be fake. Something like there's, it's gotta be something with the PC port. It's gotta be fake. I bet you the developers couldn't even beat this right out. Damn. That shit's crazy. Well, you know, what can you do? I'm only human. I play FPS games all day. I solve puzzles in games. It's just unreasonably hard. Like I said, I was trying to roll back. It's a shame. I was ready to give this 5 stars. But, it's a 1 star for me.
You still can. This isn't what happened the first time we fought.
The first time?
That's what I've been trying to tell you. If you just let me explain.
No words, Prince. If you've only things to say and nothing to show, then let us finish this.
I'm sorry.
Fuck this matter for Crystal Land. Look at that, it's one red tomato right on. Gonna insta hit me. I think I'm gonna give me two more hits right there because I called it out. Now or else you're gonna try to insta kill me. Now I'm low, and now I'm there. I saw that one coming, but... Okay, went for the insta kill. But I went for the for the infinite. I'm gonna take off my headphones, guys.
I know what you've seen. What you think you've seen in the timeline.
Then you know I have no choice.
Try again. We can change our fate. This isn't what happened the first time we fought.
The first time?
That's what I've been trying to tell you. If you just let me explain.
No more words, Prince. Oh, no. If you've only things to say and nothing to show, then let us finish this.
I'm sorry. Try again.
Is a good shot. I'm gonna check the scene store right now. Fashion coding preset. Stay with me, Stream.
Run while you still can!
I do not want to hurt you, Kylina, but I cannot allow that to happen.
Oh my God.
You aren't worth my time.
Hold him. Hopefully the game was trying to hold me hostage, especially until I started clocking in.
You didn't have to end this way.
You've saved yourself, it seems, my prince. But still, I become the sands. There will be others like the Maharaja, braggarts and fools who will quest for the sands and find them. My vengeance will be unleashed once more.
What, your fucking annoying AI of a freaking difficulty?
No,
I hope
no.
So. Use it to create some good anti cheat, because this is annoying.
The sands are here in the present, not in the hourglass! It is the sands that should no longer exist in the timeline. The Dahaka is doing its job. Not only have I saved myself, I have eliminated the sands of time. What? What do you want? The amulet. Relic of the sands of time. Can it be? I have changed my fate. Soon I will be home.
So I got the bad ending. I know there's another ending where we gotta fight the hawker or whatever. That was unruly hard. I bet you we're already 2 hours into this game too. And I only wanted to be about 1:30. Yep, 2 hours and 18 minutes. Can you guys believe that? But the game intentionally sabotaged me and held me hostage for about 1 hour and 19 minutes now. I am reporting that to the internet AI. I'm reporting that to Twitch right now. I'm reporting that around the universe. And yeah, Steam will be hearing from me. We'll be hearing from some hefty lawyers after this video. After this stream. They shouldn't have done that shit. And they should have given me the good ending. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna continue streaming though. That was honestly very cruel. And I don't think that's something you should do to a person. Ever. So I hope you had fun with your psyop. See, I control this shit. I think you're controlling whatever goes on in the chipset. So be. Hope you get shit. Keep doing it. In the end, I'm just better than all of you. Because you guys didn't want to see me do it first try. Because I'm just that good. You had to sabotage me. That was your only way of feeling your satisfaction. Holding me hostage. You couldn't just let me beat the game because you were going to be defeated by the fact that I beat the game so quickly. But it literally was not quickly. The game has taken me more than a couple of weeks to beat, a month or so. That's longer than most AAA titles to this day with heavy multiplayer aspects. And see, this is me playing almost weekly, from daily to weekly to almost partially because I have to take a break sometime. And so I think that's just wrong. There's definitely something that was encoded into my game for it to sabotage like that. To ruin my near perfect runs. Some kind of randomizer. Or not a randomizer, but specific sequencer type VS. But I'm not gonna let that get to me no more, guys. So who cares? Right? I feel like that's just what this stream has been. The games have literally been trying to rig their way to my soul. When, I don't know, they're never happy with what they get. I do put my heart and soul into playing these games and streaming it. And this is what I get. All of a sudden, the game's not working, it's not launching correctly. I wonder why. Extremely weird. And has never happened before. Since the dawn of time. But if I have to run a track, I will run a track. We will relaunch it. Like I said. Yeah, that's all pretty willy-nilly stuff. Just stuff trying to get to me, I guess. Very weird. So all of a sudden, DMC is not working. Can't load it up. Not letting me load it up. Yeah, it wouldn't make sense for it to not work because I was literally just playing another game. Off of the same drive. What was I just playing? Prince of Persia. That's what I'm saying. It's on the drive. Well, maybe I just gotta fix this. Maybe it's just glitched out. Very strange, guys. So what I'm gonna do, I have an idea. Hopefully this doesn't crash the stream, but I will be able. So weird. My mic's still on? Yeah. Okay. Well, I think that's just gonna do it for the stream then. I'm installing something, but I don't know why the game's not working, so I'm just gonna get off then. I've had enough. No bumps in the road for the day. Thank you guys for tuning in. That was a good stream. Take care.